The new album is called Made in the AM. So what does that mean? You would stay up all night and record in the early hours of the day?
I think you could probably record after hours, and I kind of got to hang around, and so like, I can remember being in a studio at like 6 in the morning recording and screaming.
I get it. But after 5 years of hard work, you are taking a break in 2016. Yeah. And I've asked this question a million times, so now it's my turn to torture, I guess. Do you think you'll reunite as One Direction?
Listen, I mean, this is just a short break for us for a while, because we've kind of been making albums and touring every single year, so we just want to take a minute.
See where it goes. All right. Now we've talked to the boys, the men, 1D. Now it's time to hear them and see them do what they do. Give it up for One Direction!
I'm shining on.
And my dad said they were, they had fake voices.
Happy New Year! One Direction there in Hollywood. They've got more coming up later tonight here on our show. So we're heading into our third hour.